Good evening, Ed White friends and family. Thank you for coming to let our fifth and sixth graders show off to you a little bit tonight. They have some great talent, so I'm super excited for you to see it. Couple reminders, please turn off or silence all your cell phones, pagers, etc. And then one last reminder, at the very end of the show, if you could please stay put until all of our students are off the stage. We would appreciate it. They will be able to return to the cafeteria. Students and families, please make sure your student checks out with their teacher. Hope you enjoy the show.
Come along with us on a big trip to the Big Apple.
I can't believe we're finally in New York City.
Where's the Statue of Liberty?
Where's the Empire State Building?
Where's Yankee Stadium?
Hey, wait a minute. We didn't come here for those things.
Yeah, we came to be stars on the big stage on Broadway!
Give my regards to old Broadway and say that I'll be lot.
We found Broadway. I'm so excited for trying out for a Broadway show.
Me too. I've always dreamed of winning a Tony Award like Daisy Egan did when she was 11 years old.
Okay, girls, stop dreaming.
Yeah, we need to start our musical careers today.
Which theater should we go to first?
I know, let's split up in the group so we can find more theaters.
Okay, we'll try that theater.
Okay, great. We'll head this way.
Yeah, we'll meet up later.
Can I help you?
Yes, we're here to audition for The Music Man.
Do you have any resumes or experience?
We sang in music programs in elementary school.
I went to summer camp for Lancer Productions last year.
I pretended to be sick once so I didn't have to go to school.
And we all love music.
Well, auditions are over.
So what do we do now?
I can let you sit and watch a dress rehearsal if you'd like.
Thanks, that'd be great.
Okay, everyone, please listen up for a call. Professor Harold Hill.
Ready to lead.
Marion the librarian.
Ready to read.
Mrs. Peru.
I'm present, dear.
Winthrop Peru.
Me too, and please don't jeer.
Amaryllis.
I'm glad you're here.
Mayor Shin.
Let's give everyone here a hand.
Mrs. Shin.
Doesn't my hat look grand?
Tommy DeGillis.
Does anyone here play the flute?
Zanita Shin.
Isn't he so cute?
Thank you. Continuing on with our roll call. School board members.
We are the leaders of this town.
Pickle little ladies.
We chat so much we don't sit down.
Band members.
Come join the band.
Citizens of River City.
River City is the best.
Thank you for being here on time. Director Zayden, isn't today a dress rehearsal?
Why, yes it is, Director Maggie.
So why isn't everyone wearing their costumes from the early 1900s?
Oh, I thought you were sending out the email to the entire cast.
I thought you were sending out the email.
Well, I guess it doesn't matter today. Tomorrow will be a dress rehearsal for everyone.
Let's try some of our songs again, please.
I have to find more about Professor Hill's credentials.
Where did you say you're from again?
Let's sing about it.
Yeah.
Ladies, wait till you hear what I heard today.
What?
Wait for the Wells Fargo wagon to arrive.
Me either.
Now be patient, children. It should be coming soon.
Montgomery Ward sent me a bathtub and a cross-cut saw.
Oh, ho, the Wells Fargo wagon is a coming now. Is it a prepaid surprise or COD?
It could be curtains or dishes or a double boiler.
Or it could be, yes, it could be, yes, you're right. It surely could be something special, something very, very special now, just for me.
I got some salmon from Seattle last night.
Nice job, everyone.
We've got one more song to sing.
Remember to practice marching while you sing this one.
I love the marching band.
I love those songs from the Music Man.
I wonder what our other friends have been doing this afternoon.
Oh, look, there's a sign with a picture of Charlie Brown.
I love those songs from your good man, Charlie Brown.
Yeah, and all the characters like Charlie Brown, Lucy,
and Snoopy too. So what are you waiting for? Let's go.
Hi, kids.
Can we help you?
We are going to theaters in New York City to audition for Broadway shows.
Well, I hate to tell you, but the auditions for the lead roles are over for You're Gonna Be in Charlie Brown.
Oh, good grief.
However, the group auditions for the rest of the Peanuts game starts in 10 minutes.
Great, what do we need to do?
I need you to fill these forms, please.
What does this mean by references?
An adult who would agree that you should be part of the show. Please fill out your forms quickly so we're not late for the auditions.
Okay, I'll collect your papers. You can follow me to the audition room.
May I please have your attention? We're so glad many of you are here to audition for the Peanuts Gang in our production of You're Gonna Be on Charlie Brown.
Please find a spot in the risers so we can begin.
Welcome to the auditions. As you're singing these songs today, we'll be selecting people to move on to the next round of auditions tomorrow morning at 9 a.m.
However, before we begin, we'd like to introduce you to the main characters in the show.
Let's see. I'm looking for Charlie Brown.
Let's see what happens today.
Lucy.
Don't I look so beautiful, Charlie Brown?
Linus.
Oh, I can't forget my blanket just in case.
Sally.
Oh, Linus, you're my hero.
We also have Peppermint Patty.
We're here for you, Chuck.
Marcy.
So, director's name isn't Chuck.
Pigpen.
I carry dust from countless ages.
Schroeder.
I have to practice my Beethoven piece.
Woodstock.
Tweet, tweet, tweet.
Wait a minute, where's Snoopy?
Places, everyone. Snoopy, you belong over here.
Looks good, now let's begin.
Thank you.
Charlie Brown.
There they are.
How was your day?
Did you guys have any luck?
We had such an exciting day.
We did too. We got to watch a dress rehearsal for the Music Man.
You know, Professor Hill and the 76 trombones.
We found the theater performing You're a Good Man, Charlie Brown.
Yeah, and we auditioned to be some of the extra Peanuts characters.
But we didn't make the final cut.
Well, there's always tomorrow.
Can we go to Yankee Stadium now?
Just kidding.
How about another hand for fifth and sixth grade and Mrs. Hart? I don't know about you, but I think there's a lot of talent on this stage. So once again, a reminder, actually two reminders. I know programs ran out. There is a QR code on the monitors out there. If you want to scan that in, you'll have it electronically. And then if you can stay put until we get all the students off the stage, that would be awesome. Thank you so much for coming out. Fifth grade, row one. That way. Fifth grade, row one. That way. Fifth grade, row two, stand, please. Fifth grade, row two, stand. Fifth grade, row three, please stand. Finally!